Well, nurses can return to Lawrence and Memorial Hospital Thursday morning. That is if they'll go in without a definitive new contract. After 16 bargaining sessions over 3 months and a negotiation marathon last weekend, the parties still could not reach a mutual agreement on a new contract. The hospital president made the decision to have that lockout lifted, saying he wants the staff back doing what they do best.